and remembering how God loves us so much. And at the same time, present our hearts and our mind that we are called not only to become members of the family of God, but also to invite others to become members of the family of God. This community service is for us to be reminded that we need to be loyal to God and to express also our love. As we continue, we'd like to remind our parents to be responsible of your children. For those who did not participate, the foot washing cannot join this bread and wine, partaking of the bread and wine. So, I believe that all of us will observe that. And for the children, we have a mother's room there, no? At the back. You can bring your children there at the mother's room. And the deacons also can serve you there in the mother's room if you have any children that is really hard to control. So let us now start our communion service.
Great love.